Tony, what are you doing?
Nothing. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that.
Okay, I'll be going.
At last, my plan is finally coming together, once and for all. And this time, it will actually work.
Yeah, I agree with Luigi. The plants are better than the zombies.
You're kidding, right? Come on, Tony, you can't be that. I mean, I know you're stupid and all, but you can't be that dumb, okay? The zombies are better than the plants. Everybody knows that. Yes, yeah, see, even Tony agrees with me that, like, plants are better. No, zombies are better.
Okay, let's be honest, y'all. Who plays plants versus zombies anymore?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Mm-hmm, exactly.
Luigi? Yeah, Mario? What is that? What's what?
Hello, Mario. Good to meet you all again.
Wait, it's you, that weird robot guy.
Yes. And I brought a friend with me.
Hello, Mario.
Oh, great. Bowser, what do you want?
This should be quite interesting.
I've finally come to put an end to you, Mario. This robot, Artron here, has given me an offer for so much power. So much power that you won't be able to stop me.
Oh, really? How's that?
Oh, I'm so glad you asked. With this...
Wait a minute. Where did you... Wait, that's that crystal.
Exactly.
I didn't know you still had that.
I do. And this, which will give you ultimate power. It took us some quiet fixing to get it right, but it's still out.
Wait, who's we?
You will find out soon enough.
Okay, what the heck is going on, Bowser? Do not trust that guy. Yeah, dude, he looks dangerous.
Yeah. You can't be that dumb.
Well, come on, Bowser. What happened to wanting infinite power and world dominance? Come on. I can help you, Bowser. But all you have to do is trust me. So, do I have your trust? Bowser, a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. The one opportunity you'll ever get again.
What are you doing to him? What just happened? What the heck? Artron, what was that?
That was the mission. The mission has been completed. The program will be disabled.
What the?
What the heck was that?
I don't know. It's... I think he's dead. Where'd that crystal go? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on, Mario. Maybe this was a mistake. I don't have infinite power. That was just weird. I don't feel any different.
Yeah, that's why you shouldn't trust robots.
I think I just need to go home. Okay,
Bowser, don't go. We need to figure out this out. Yeah, like... What is this thing? What was it programmed to do? That's what scares me. What the heck just happened to Bowser scares me more.
Well, what do you know? Artron was able to complete the mission. Now the
honestly don't know what happened to you, but you shouldn't have trusted that robot guy. Look, I know I shouldn't have trusted him, but he told me I could have infinite power, so I believed him. Bowser, you are such an idiot for power. I know, I didn't want to be alone anymore. Whatever, man, that's just dumb. Look, I'm gonna go to Taco Bell and get me some food, so...
Hello, little Bill.
What the heck? Who are you?
Do not panic, Bowser. I'm you.
What? You're me?
Yes, I am Dark Bowser.
I don't understand. Wait, didn't I turn into you one time?
Yes, you did. But you see, when Artron had you touch that crystal, the power from it was able to create a very own clone of yourself. And now, I am separate from your body and have my own.
Look, man, I don't know what's going on, but you had best stay back.
Oh, and why is that? I thought you wanted infinite power.
Well, I did, but if I don't get the infinite power, then what's the point of it?
Oh, you do. Just not you. Well, technically you, because I am you. So, in a way, yes, you do get the infinite power.
Step with your boss, you don't hurt him.
Yeah, that's like actually my dad, so can you like put him back or something?
I'll break your jaw.
Yeah, you know what? Like, I'm out of here. You're on your own, Koopa.
But Bowser Jr.,
I suggest you step aside, Koopa. Hello there, Mario. I'm glad I could get to finally meet you once again.
Oh no, Bowser's turned back into Dark Bowser.
I'm afraid you've got it all wrong. I am a clone of Bowser. See, before he did turn into me, and it created an alternate personality of him. See, that crystal he touched, it was able to separate my personality away from his and put me in my very own body. So now, I have no one to stand in my way.
Look, man, what do you even want from us?
I need to kill you so that I can bring you back to life as my own mind-controlled zombies.
Wait, what? How do you do that? Like, you weren't able to do that before.
Well, I have newfound powers now, so I just simply need you to die.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Oh, well, it's not an option.
I am sure there are plenty of other options.
Well, I suppose there is one.
Yeah, and what's that?
Well, the main reason why I need to mind control you is because there is something that I need.
What is that?
There is a very powerful crystal hidden in an old abandoned cave, an old castle. And this crystal houses extreme powers, and I need those. So, if you can retrieve it for me, I will let you live.
That sounds like a great idea. I'd like to live, Luigi. Look. That doesn't sound like a very fair trade.
Are you sure about that?
Come on, man. I don't know why you're being like this, man.
How about now?
What if I kill him, huh? But that'll change your mind, won't it? Mario, please don't let me kill me. Shut up.
How does this change your mind?
Mario. Mario, you can't let him kill Bowser.
Yeah, you can't let him do that. No, I'm gonna be dead honest with all of you. I couldn't get a donkey's butt if you kill him.
Mario, that's so mean.
Wow, Mario, you are a lot more heartless than I thought you were.
Yeah, Mario, you're such a jerk.
Yeah.
Oh, look, Bowser's our enemy. We really don't care if he dies. Yeah, we do. We don't want him to die.
Yeah, he's our friend.
He is not our friend.
Looks like they have a little more heart than you do, Mario.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, look, this is stupid. We're not gonna do your stupid little game.
Well, how about now?
What's happening? Whoa, where is she?
How about now, Mario?
Mario, please, someone kill me, please.
Don't you hurt my brother.
No, it looks like we have a deal.
Okay, what do you want? Where is this castle at? Why don't you go get it yourself?
Well, because I need to prove your loyalty to me.
What loyalty? We don't have any loyalty. I just don't want you to hurt my brother, okay?
We'll see about that. I will be glad to give you a map to go find the castle and to find that crystal. You have until nightfall to bring it back to me. I kill every single one of these guys, do you understand?
How am I supposed to do this myself? Can't you at least come with me, or at least let them when I come?
No, you cannot. You will go by yourself. Like I said, I want to prove your loyalty to me. Or should I say, to us?
Okay, fine, just give me the map and I'll find it. Where is that stupid crystal I've been looking for hours? Wait a minute. Is that it? Is that stupid crystal? Okay, it has to be. It's the only crystal here. I'll just bring it to him. Okay. Looks fine to touch.
No! What the? No! Get it! Wait, what the heck? Who are you?
I am the guardian of the crystal of death, or the death crystal.
Well, can I have it?
No!
Why not?
Because it's mine, not yours. Mine. I'm the guardian of it.
Okay, well, I really... No.
Hey!
Dude, I really need that. If I don't have that, my brother will die.
Yeah, and you, well, see, only problem is, if you bring someone back to life with this, it just turns them into a mind-controlled zombie of whoever wields it.
Yes, I know. That's why I have to bring it.
So you can bring your brother back to life?
No, he's not dead yet. If I don't bring it to someone, this Dark Bowser guy, he'll kill my brother, so I have to bring it to him.
I can't do that.
Please, look, I have to save my brother and my friend. If I don't, then I don't know what, I have nothing to live for. Please, just,
well, who wants this crystal?
His name is Dark Bowser.
I don't know who that is.
Well, look, I don't really know either, but look, I just need a crystal, please.
Please, man, I don't want to fight you. You want to fight me? I don't want to fight. Boom, 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 boom. You want to fight, bad boy? I don't want to fight. Boom, 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 boom. You want to fight, fat boy? I swear I don't want to fight. Boom, 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 boom. You want to fight, fat boy? Is it just because I say the word fight? Boom, 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 boom. Please, I just want the crystal, man. I don't want to fight. Please, I'll give you anything in trade for the crystal, please.
I like chocolate.
You like chocolate? Yeah, I haven't had chocolate in 3,000 years.
3,000 years?
That's how long I've been going into the crystal for. So if you give me, bring me some chocolate, I'll give you some crystal.
Okay, this is a stupid trade, but okay, yeah.
Alright, dude, I got you some chocolate.
You got me chocolate?
Yeah, what kind? It's M&M's.
No! What? You said you wanted chocolate! I like that kind of chocolate!
So what kind of chocolate do you like?
I like Twix.
You like Twix?
Yeah, I like Twix.
Okay, I'll get you some Twix. Okay, good. Here, I already have some tricks with Twix with me. Give me, put it in my mouth. Okay, crack.
Put that out. Okay.
Oh, crap. Thank you. Okay, yeah, now give me the crystal. Okay.
Take it. Fine. Weirdo. I have my tweak.
Mario was taking way too long. I'm just gonna kill you all. Wait! Ah, look who it is.
I'm here. Got your stupid crystal.
Oh, good. Now give it to me.
First you let them go. All of them. Then you'll get the crystal.
Sounds like a fair trade to me.
Whoa!
Now give it to me.
No. You're not getting this. It's too powerful.
I had the feeling you'd say that. Do you honestly think that I can't just take that from you? I mean, yeah, I'll let them go, but like, I'm gonna kill them all anyway. I'm just gonna take the crystal from you, then I'll be all powerful like it always is gonna be in the first place. You know, that's inevitable. You can't change that.
We're gonna have to fight you.
Mario, I really don't know if we can fight him or not.
Well, we have to at least try. Oh man, this is gonna be harder than covering anything in saran wrap.
Alright, I'm just gonna come hit the crystal now.
Guys, don't let him near the crystal.
Oh, this should be fun. With a vengeance of wanting to kill you for killing them.
Oh no, Mario, what did we do?
I don't know.
Wait a minute. Are you telling me you couldn't control the dead before?
Nope.
So all that about you saying that you would kill us and turn us into zombies if I didn't get that crystal was a lie?
Yep. Just had to say that so you get the crystal for me.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you.
Whoa. Oh yeah, this crystal also makes me like way more powerful too now, so yeah.
Put me down. Whoa.
Oh, I'm cracking up right now. I can't help, I'm sorry. So now, comes the part where I kill you so I can bring you back as my mind-controlled zombies. And then I'll have you go around the world and killing random civilians so I can turn them into mind-controlled zombies until it spreads throughout the entire world. And then I become the leader of the world.
Oh yeah, what about the programmer?
What about him?
You know, the one that programmed Artron for me to touch that crystal to create you, your so-called master. What about him? Doesn't he control the world now?
We'll see about that. Once I become in power, he won't matter to any of us.
Guys, there has to be a way to release those guys from their control.
Oh, I do not think so. See, the only way you could release their control is if you kill me. But that's simply not going to happen. And even if you do free them, which you won't, they'll still hate you. So, yeah, sorry. Okay, Goomba and Doofy, execute them now.
Yes, master. Oh, come on, guys. We fought them before. We can fight them again. They're a lot stronger now that they're zombies.
Oh, yes. That's another thing to note. When I bring people back from the dead, they are a lot stronger and faster than they were the first time around. So I'll make you a lot more perfect than you were before.
Let's kill them.
Yes.
Oh, no, 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 no.
It's Tony and time.
How dare you? First you kill me, and then you humiliate me. Not fun.
I'll kill them, you idiots. Kill them all.
Help me.
Tony, looks like we're back to our fighting. I guess it does.
Goomba, you can't hold us off forever. Goomba, help me, please. I'm not controlling.
Man, I wish you were this strong and you worked for me.
So bad, man. You tried. I gotta hand you respect for that. Really. You have my respect, Mario. You really do. Respect you for trying. But sometimes you lose.
Well, guys, I guess this is it. This is where we die. It looks like it. Bowser, I just want to say I'm sorry for the way I treated you before. I'm sorry for ruining your video game franchise. I'm sorry for ruining your life. I was honestly jealous of you before, and I just didn't. I just wanted to be popular, okay? I'm sorry. And honestly, I always did consider you my friend.
Really?
Yes.
Well, I did too, man. That means a lot to me.
Oh, enough of this petty stupidness. Time to die!
Nobody does on my watch. Unless I want them to.
Sorry, I'm late to the party, Bowser. Bullet Bill, you came back.
We did too. Yeah, whatever. Alright, we're gonna help fight you guys. Alright, heck yeah, guys. Come on, let's go.
This is pathetic. Just more people for me to kill. Alright, guys, you know the drill. Take care of them.
Alright, guys, the fight they want, the fight they'll get. Let's go! Yeah! Nice to meet you again, Tony. Goomba, it's me, Koopa, remember me? Yeah, come on, fight. Darn, Junior, you have pretty good fighting skills. Yeah, shut up.
I want you for myself. Bring it on, punk. Finish them. Kill them all now.
As you command.
Dark Bowser, I'm gonna kill you. I need to see you try it.
Guys, did that just work? Did we win? What the heck happened? Where am I? I thought I just drowned. What happened?
Hey, am I alive? I thought I was being burnt alive in an oven.
I think we're alive, Doofy. Wait, how? What? Wait, what? What?
Guys, calm down. Yes, you're alive. You did die, but this guy brought you right alive to turn you into zombies to try to kill everybody. So, yeah, you're alive now, and you're well. Hopefully, you won't try to kill us for killing you and stuff like that.
You know what, Mario?
No, I'm not gonna try to kill you, man. Wait, really? Yeah, man, I mean, you guys dying kind of teaches you a lesson.
I still hate you, Tony.
Well, I hate you too.
Yeah, look, you know what?
Doofy, maybe we shouldn't hate them anymore. They just saved us.
You know what, whatever. I'm gonna go home, alright? I hate you guys.
Well, okay then. I just want to say I'm sorry for all the trouble I might have caused you. I guess it takes dying to realize just how bad you were.
Yeah, you were like a really, really big jerk to us.
Yeah, well, you guys were kind of a jerk to me too, but, I'm just sorry, guys, okay? And I'm sorry I got controlled by that guy. And, I'll be getting out of your hair now, so, bye.
Hey, Goomba, wait, don't...
I can't believe we actually won, guys. We won. Dark Bowser's dead.
Wait, what's going on?
I don't know, is he coming back to life? Hey, it's the crystal of death, guys. It's the crystal.
Wait, the crystal of death?
Wait, the crystal. We can use it to bring Bullet Bill back to life. Koopa, I don't know. This thing seems too dangerous. It is. Wait, you. Yes, I have come back to take the crystal of death back to the castle. Wait, why? Because it needs to be in safekeeping there. It's not safe with you guys. I mean, you traded it to me for chocolate. I don't care. I'm not going to do that ever again. That was a dumb mistake. And yeah, I'm taking it back now, so you guys can't use it. But I need to bring my friend back to life. He's dead.
I'm sorry, man, but like, whoever uses this, it corrupts him, makes him really bad. So, I'm sorry, but you can't have it.
But I really need it for Bill. Bill is dead, guys. He's dead.
Koopa, I'm sorry. There's nothing we can do about it, though.
But there is the crystal here. We could use it to bring him back to life.
It's too dangerous, Koopa. That crystal's way too dangerous. I'm sorry. Come on. Let's go back. And Mario, I think we should call a truce now, man. Oh, crap, I fell over.
You know what, Bowser? Yes. Truce. Truce. Yeah.
Alright, well, come on, guys. Let's go.
Alright.
I'll bring the bug, I guess.
I can't believe we won, guys. We actually won.
Heck yeah! Let's go celebrate!
Yeah, man, come on. Let's go jump off a train and do stupid stuff.
Yeah!
Hey, Bowser.
Oh, hi, Koopa. Yo, what's up, man?
Hey, look, I know I've been dead for a while and stuff like that, and I haven't really been your minion for a while because I quit because I was mad and everybody and stuff like that, but, I just wanted to maybe ask if I could have my old job back.
Well, I mean, we're not killing Mario anymore, but...
Well, can I at least join back with you guys? I just really miss being a part of the team.
You know what, Goomba? Yes, you can.
Heck yeah, dude.
Alright, so, yeah, I guess we do need a replacement for Bill, and also, I'm making you the general. The general, sir? Dang right. Thank you, sir. I would shake your hand, but I don't have any hands. Oh, that sucks.
Yeah.
Well, I guess that's the end of this movie, then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Man, we never did find out who the programmer was.
No, we didn't. Probably should watch the post-credits scene to find out.
Yeah, we should.
We should stop breaking the fourth wall.
Yeah, we should.
Bill. I guess there's no way to bring him back, though, because the crystal's too dangerous. What's this? It's ringing. Hello?
Hello there, Koopa.
Hello? Who is this? What do you want from me?
Oh, don't worry. I just couldn't help but overhear you. a little bit, and I'd like to help. How serious were you when you said you wanted to bring Bill back?
Who is this? How do you know me?
Oh, well, actually, I know a lot of things. As for who I am,
well, I've gone by a few names and aliases recently. But for you, my friend, you can call me Jansen.